a world-weary man with tear-filled eyes walked in off the street of the uncommonly wise into the church meeting with this story he came. Sometimes angels and strangers are one and the same. The preacher said, "Sir, you're welcome in here. Now tell us as much as you'd want us to hear." And the stranger said, "It was no more than an hour ago, people. I was looking for shelter for the night. I wanted to go somewhere out of the way. Somewhere peaceful and quiet. So I went to a cemetery close by Thompson Lane, and with full respect I entered and found rest from the rain. I laid down under a sycamore and I was barely asleep when someone said, 'Hello, stranger,' and touched the boots on my feet. His hair was pure silver, almost like a crown of glory on top. And the rain didn't touch him, not one single drop. His voice was familiar. It brought me comfort and peace. He laughed and said, 'Well, we picked a strange place to meet. But I understand. I've often come here to pray when the burdens of life put stones in my way. And you see, friend, you and me, we're brothers. Though we've never met, we've both known heartache, disappointment, and the pain of regret, the full weight of sadness, love, and its cost. And without love, a soul is nothing but empty and lost. And I've come to tell you to go on now and be brave. You can live again, and you know it's her love that you crave. Go find the one you left behind. Hold her, take her by the hand. Show her how much you need her. I believe she'll understand. Now, son, you take a look at this ground. It's filled with things unsaid. There's a world of good intentions here in the land of the dead. And friend, I'm here to tell you, on this very night, I was sent by your maker, the giver of life, to tell you there's rest for your soul. There's peace and relief if you'll just surrender your burdens, lay them at God's feet. Walk out of this place, go now and live in the light of a pure, perfect presence that loves and forgives." He wore a long purple coat covered in wheels, red leather boots with sparkling heels. On a dark, stormy night, a lost soul was saved, brought into the fold on Porter Wagoner's grave.